Jesus began to tell the people about God. He knew he had a lot of work to do, and he went to find some helpers. As Jesus was walking along the seashore, he saw some fishermen. Jesus called to them, "Come, follow me. I will make you fishers of people." Right away, they left their boats and followed Jesus. Their names were Peter, Andrew, James, and John. Later, Jesus met a tax collector named Matthew. His job was to get the tax money from the people and give it to the king. Matthew quit his job to follow Jesus, too. Jesus chose some more people. Their names were Philip, Bartholomew, Thomas, and another man named James. Thaddeus, Simon, and Judas joined them, too. Now, Jesus had 12 new followers. He called them disciples. Jesus taught them about God's love. Jesus told a story. One day, he said, some fishermen took their boat out. They threw their net into the water. All kinds of fish swam in the lake. When the fishermen returned to shore, they dragged their net out of the water and looked through their catch, said Jesus. They kept all the good fish and tossed out all of the bad fish, Jesus said. The fisherman's net is like God's kingdom. Everyone wants to be a part of his kingdom, but the angels will come and separate the godly people from the ungodly people. The godly people will live in heaven with me forever.